by the looks of things, this place we teleport to is populated. I hardly saw a car in the garage, but, I guess these people don't drive out of their gas prices these days.
Whee!
Junior, what the hell are you doing?
Ow, I put some gas inside my body and it's making my farts go real fast! It's really fun, you guys have to try it out! Whee! Oh, hello, Baldy! Boom! I'm stuck here! Oh, here we go! And boom! I believe I can fly!
Junior, cut that out! You're gonna hurt yourself!
But I'm a prince! I can do whatever I want! See? Whee!
Hey, check out this joke. Knock knock.
Who's there?
Impatient cow.
Impatient cow meow!
Why don't you have a voiceover, lady?
I'm sorry to hear that, lady. Hey, you want to go out with a badass like me? How about have a little drink?
Stew, please. I'm talking. Don't interrupt. Anyways, what about one of our friends disturbing your meeting?
Strip clubs, huh? I love strip clubs.
Yeah, Ryan, you're interrupting too? What are you talking about anyway?
What's up, Junior?
Hey, manners are looking for you. They're right outside.
Oh. All right. What a buzzkill. Why do you guys have to ruin my exotic dancing?
Sorry, Sue, but there's no time for exotic dances right now. We have to get moving. We still don't know where we are.
Isn't it pretty obvious, guys? We're in CS office.
CS office? Well, come to think of it, this place does look kind of familiar.
Well, that proves it. After that explosion we had at the Citadel, we suddenly teleported into the Counter-Strike universe. The Counter-Strike universe? How many videos have already have that already?
Oh, Steve, I don't know. It just gets old.
I know it's kinda old, but whatever. We just have to get out of here, just like in all the other machinimas. Teleport into the Counter-Strike universe, blah blah blah, teleport now, find a way to escape. Come on, follow me. Go to your mom's house? Shut up, Tam. No, you shut up, Ryan. No, you shh. Choo-choo! What was that?
That was a train. Okay, guys, shut up, please. Anyway, Sue, you know the way out?
No, not really. I just want to get some snacks.
Whee!
Can somebody try to slow down Junior? Houston, we got a problem.
We're not even in outer space.
Always have to correct, huh? That's Han's job. Han is supposed to correct us. Yeah, sure, it does give me a break from, you know, raiding apartments in City 17. But one thing that puzzles me is, I don't know where my other buddies are. You know, it's not every day I become friends with a human that's not part of the Combine. Say, do you have any video games? I could use a little Halo Reach right now. You know what? Fuck City 17. This place is way more awesome. I mean, I really needed a vacation. Trust me. Yeah, how you doing, Albert? Ew, it's nothing really, bruh. It's just, you know, I used to have this girl, and then she left me for somebody else. It's okay, Albert, it's not your fault. Yeah? What's that? Sorry, Albert, but I don't drink. Alright, maybe just one will do. You know what's weird? I have a funny voice. I correct people so much in this show. You know, I feel sorry about Michael Jackson, man. He was the best. He was the best, brah. I need to get laid. You know what, Albert? I fucking hate Joe so much. I hate Joe. He stole Lisa from me. Lisa is supposed to be mine, not his. He's upstairs doing it with her right now. You know what? I'm gonna go upstairs and fucking kill Joe's little ass. He doesn't deserve to be with Lisa. I do. Lisa's supposed to be my whore, my bitch, and that's what I'm gonna do. You got a knife I can borrow, Albert, please? I'll be right back and I'll clean it up right after. Joe, I'm coming for you, Joe. I'm coming for you. Heh, nice one, Albert.
Fishies! How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Who's happy fish? Who's the happy fish? Who's the happy fish? What do the fishies? What do the fishies? What do the fishies?
It's a gift. Every time I do that, fish always swim to me. I'm serious. Hell, it even works on leeches too. So when I'm in the ocean, I can just, you know, they just swim to me. I mean, they don't eat me, they just swim to me and dance around and stuff. I got a whole collection of fish at home. I love my black mollies though. They swim to me the most, even if I don't say it. And the yo-yo loaches are pretty funny. And the rainbow fish, they could be kind of agitating sometimes. You know, it's such a beautiful day outside. I love this river. I mean, isn't nature great? You know, I kind of miss Sean. He was pretty... He's a nice city scanner, you know? Very nice city scanner he is. Then there's good old Bowser Jr. and Carl and Caesar and Stu and Steve. I miss them all so much. You know, the whole group, all of us, me, Sean, and the others, we all share a special code. Never leave friends behind. We even sacrifice ourselves for one another. That's what happened to good old Stan. Poor Josh, he is so upset about Stan's death. If there was only one way to resurrect him,